trying out a new dish when it's part of the Easter Sunday menu. Not sure what we're going to call it yet, but watch this space. Today we're going to call it the Cadbury's Cream Egg Croissant Dough Ball. All you need is roll out your croissant dough, like so, onto a floured surface. Get your Cadbury's Cream Egg, roll corner to corner, into a little dough ball shape. Push out all that air, so it should look something like that. Pop it on your baking tray. And all you need then is some egg wash to make it nice golden brown. Pop it in your oven, 160 to 10 minutes. But when it comes out, it should come out with a nice oozy centre. We'll see. And then pop it on your plate, a bit of ice and sugar, and then we're ready. Cut in the middle, and there you go, the ooze. Voila. Perfect.